Iguala Guerrero is known as the City of Independence in Mexico. Although filled with a rich and beautiful culture, Mexico has, as of 2022, an immigration rate of 14%. A study conducted by the Harvard Immigration Project found preliminary evidence that children who arrived in the U.S. as a family unit with no separations from their parents were less likely to report depressive symptoms than children who had experienced a parental separation during the migratory process.
85% of the youth respondents in the study sample were separated from one or both parents during the process of migration.
About 10.1% of children of immigration suffer of psychological distress.
Immigrating is a different experience for everyone.
Although many don't find themselves physically or emotionally distanced from their families.
But there are situations where families are separated emotionally and physically, like Reina Grande's immigration story. In her book, A Distance Between Us, Reina depicts her life living in Iguala, Guerrero, an impoverished area.
While living in Iguala with her siblings and mother, her father immigrated to the United States, and 2 years later, her mom joined her father there, leaving her and her siblings feeling abandoned for 1.5 years. Her parents divorced, and with a new sibling, Reina and her siblings felt neglected and could not connect with her parents in an emotional level even after being reunited.
35% of children were separated from fathers for more than 5 years. When separation from the father occurs during migration, it is usually a very lengthy or permanent one. Of the Mexican children who separated from their mothers, 73% were separated for under 2 years.
I think, for immigrants, it's such a traumatic experience to immigrate because you are leaving everything behind. You can only take what you can carry. You cannot take your home with you. You cannot take your friends. You cannot take, your family.
Immigration creates a distance between your family and country. You belong to both, but feel as though you belong to none. There is an emotional distance between you and your home country, but also with those you abandoned or left behind.
Everyone now has new experiences that define them, and if your lives are not in sync, you lose sight of what connected you in the first place.
Reina, when reunited with her family, she felt as though she did not recognize her father or mother after years of not seeing them. Family is essential to one's natural stability and becomes a moral, respected human being in society. What a family offers can be found anywhere else. Some aspects of family dynamics that are affected during immigration process are marital stress, connections to the previous home country, and familial roles.
It's crucial for families to be united. Families are motivated to progress in society, and they will make sacrifices in order to accomplish economic support. Knowing about these sacrifices helps us understand the challenge of leaving a community where connections have been made. Grande writes about how she doesn't understand why her father left her for Mila, a younger woman who he met in the United States while working. Grande wanted her parents to live together in the United States. This demonstrates how families can be broken due to lack of communication and not understanding each other. This also demonstrates the importance of maintaining unity within a family. If a family is not united, then it becomes challenging for children to develop memories, seek emotional support, or continue strengthening relationships.
Immigration may provide a form of solution to economic problems, but it is important to acknowledge that a huge separation like that of Reina's requires emotional labor to reconnect as a family. Reina heavily struggled with this when her father became sick and on his deathbed. How is it that after so many years of emotional abuse and separation, that a family can come together in the toughest of times?
Reina's experience with immigration presents an important account of many ways immigration impacts children, especially on an emotional level. The distance between us allows audience to reflect on their own strengths, possibilities, and hopes.
Reina shows how building trust and having resources available to immigrants can help them have a smoother transition into this country. Without support, it becomes challenging for immigrants to feel like they can achieve their academic and personal goals.